Why did China release 1 million rabbits into the desert? Welcome everyone. Thanks for tuning in to another fascinating video. Today, we're diving into one of the most unusual yet fascinating environmental projects happening in China. Did you know that China has released over 1 million rabbits into its deserts? But why? At first glance, this might seem strange or even counterproductive. In this video, we're going to explore the scientific and ecological reasons behind this bold move and how these small creatures could play a crucial role in revitalizing China's expanding deserts. The problem of desertification in China. Desertification is one of the most pressing environmental challenges of our time, and China is one of the countries most severely impacted by it. Desertification occurs when fertile land gradually transforms into desert, often due to overgrazing, deforestation, and climate change. In recent decades, desert areas in China have rapidly expanded, and now, over one quarter of the country is covered by desert. This is not just an environmental problem, it's a social and economic issue as well. Millions of people are directly affected by desertification. Farmland is disappearing, water resources are shrinking, and sandstorms are becoming more frequent. While China has taken numerous steps to combat desertification, like planting trees and building sand barriers, one of the most recent and surprising strategies involves rabbits. The role of rabbits in soil recovery. But why rabbits? It may sound strange at first, but these small animals play a surprisingly vital role in ecosystem recovery. Rabbits are natural diggers. As they burrow into the soil, they help aerate it. This process increases the soil's ability to absorb water and nutrients, making it more conducive for plant growth. Moreover, rabbit droppings act as a natural fertilizer, enriching the soil with essential nutrients. This combination of digging and fertilization makes the land more hospitable for plant life. Essentially, rabbits act as nature's gardeners, helping to rehabilitate degraded land. China's history of desertification management. China's battle against desertification isn't new. For decades, the country has implemented large-scale programs to combat the growing deserts. One of the most ambitious projects is the Great Green Wall, a long-term initiative aimed at planting billions of trees along the desert's edge to act as a buffer and slow the desert's expansion. While these projects have seen some success, many have struggled due to extreme weather conditions, water shortages, and inadequate maintenance. But unlike traditional methods, the rabbit project offers a new, more natural approach that enlists animals to help restore the balance. Early results, plant growth and soil stabilization. The initial results from areas where the rabbits have been introduced are promising. In just a few months, land that once seemed barren and lifeless has started to show signs of life. Plants are beginning to take root, and the soil is becoming more stable, reducing the risk of further erosion and desert expansion. With the return of vegetation, these areas are now less susceptible to sandstorms, and some farmlands are showing signs of recovery. Increased water retention in the soil and the stabilization of the land could mean that these areas might once again become productive agricultural zones, helping to restore both the environment and the local economy. Challenges, population control and ecological balance. One of the biggest concerns about releasing so many rabbits into the wild is population control. Rabbits are notorious for their rapid reproduction, and if their numbers are not carefully managed, they could quickly become a threat rather than a solution. To mitigate this risk, the Chinese government has put strict population management strategies in place. These include introducing natural predators to the area, as well as using selective sterilization to control the rabbit population. The goal is to strike a balance, where the rabbits help restore the environment without overwhelming it. Long-term environmental impact and deeper analysis. The use of rabbits as part of China's desertification strategy could have far-reaching environmental impacts. By stabilizing the soil and reducing erosion, large parts of China's deserts could slowly be transformed back into fertile land. Additionally, the return of vegetation improves air quality, reduces the severity of sandstorms, and helps restore local ecosystems. Conclusion: a bold step toward environmental restoration. So, why did China release 1 million rabbits into the desert? This unconventional solution is part of a broader effort to fight desertification and restore balance to a fragile ecosystem. While it may seem strange, these small creatures play a vital role in one of the world's most ambitious environmental restoration projects. If managed carefully, this program could lead to the recovery of vast stretches of China's deserts, proving that even the smallest creatures can have a big impact on the future of our planet. Thanks for watching. If you found this topic as fascinating as we did and want to learn more about bold environmental strategies, make sure to subscribe to our channel and share this video with your friends. Until next time, take care of yourself and our planet.